your USAC parachute demonstration team, the Black Daggers. These jumpers are now faced with a unique situation, a traffic jam in the sky. Each jumper must gain vertical separation to allow for individual approaches into the target area. They accomplish this by pulling down on the front part of the parachute, causing it to spiral at speeds in excess of 60 miles per hour. Once the team leader has set up the final pattern, each jumper then sets up his or her own parachute slightly above and behind the previous jumper. They are constructed of lightweight ripstop nylon and have an inherent forward airspeed of over 20 miles per hour. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask everyone to please rise for our national anthem.
vertical tumble. Just lets an airplane fly out through the sky. He now recovers. He's in.
Hey. Show of your life. And now, from behind, Peter John Waters and the F-16 Fighting Falcon.
Thank you. freedom. He's going to flirt with the sound barrier as he crosses ship center at 950 feet per second.
Roll with the exception, he's gonna hang it in. Go to watch for the final wave. Everybody wave.